Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashime, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
Hardly anyone left to protect us. We're as good as dead. Did the sensei not fight at Komura?
No.
He came to town for surprise the day before the invasion. Hardly spoke a word, but he's always been a private man. My lord, are the stories of Sensei Ishikawa true?
What stories?
They say he sank a pirate ship with a single arrow.
Not the ship, but he shot a pirate captain from the shore. Routed the whole fleet.
I'd hate to cross an archer like that.
Do you deserve death?
I hope not, my lord.
Then you're safe from Ishikawa.
The sensei's dojo is up there on the cliff.
Can't stop thinking about it.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
One more question, my lord. May I ask why the sensei left his post as archery master to Clan Nagao?
No one knows.
Strange. Giving up service to a great lord for this.
Sensei Ishikawa's dojo. There was a struggle here. Better look around. Dried blood. The fight wasn't recent. Someone was wounded. Remove the arrow. Bloody footprints. The victim or the attacker? Maybe the sensei is in his house. Humble home for a samurai.
Don't move.
Sensei Ishikawa.
Lord Sakai's boy. You survived Komoda.
We could have used your bone.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Are you expecting them to return?
A samurai is never caught by surprise. I am sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Then there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai. Who else made it out of Komoda?
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. But she can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Mongols, fight them!
They fight like drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komo.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping. Tomoe's trail picks up here. Come! The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. That patrol likely came from there.
That's close to the hot springs.
The town will be the next to fall.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
Blood, but not much.
No one died.
A Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student.
Rice and millet. Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden. I fear the worst. Tomoe would never leave that quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation. Torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student. Where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama. The fort is nearby. I should have fought the Komoda with you.
Better you didn't. We lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit. Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight. I'll let you borrow it. Try it out before we go into battle. Aim for that lamp closest to us. Now the one further down the road, on the left. The further the target, the more your arrow drops. Not bad. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. Don't make me regret this.
I'd hate to add to such a long list.
How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow, but victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won. Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.
We'll get a better look at the defenses from up there. This spot is perfect.
I'll find a way in. Open the gate. Then we hit them.
You always charge into battle with your hakama half-tied?
You have a better idea?
Patience, Sakai. The Mongols will send men to find their missing patrol. When they open the gates, we strike.
The longer we delay, the longer Tomoe remains in danger.
She can take care of herself. Survey the battlefield. What can we use to our advantage?
They have many archers.
They're skilled, but we are better.
An arrow in those hanging lights will kick up sparks.
And start fires.
Those barrels could do some damage.
We'll find out.
Hornet nests. One shot could stir them up.
The Mongols will face the sting of insects and arrows. When the gates open, distract the enemy and rain arrows on their heads.
Then we storm the fort and free Tomoe.
Good. Now we wait.
They're opening the gates.
Wait for my signal. Get ready. Now, send them to their ancestors.
Oh. That's a guy.
There are more inside.
Along. Let's find Tomoe.
Infant.
slain prisoners.
Tied up. Killed with arrows.
Tomoe isn't... Wait, this pendant belongs to her. Search the fort!
These arrows are Japanese.
They're Tomoe's arrows.
You are sure?
I taught her to make the knock with deer horn. And that curve of the eagle feathers.
So the Mongols took her weapons?
The shots are tightly clustered. No Mongol shoots Japanese arrows with such skill.
Huh. Then they allowed her to use a bow. Scroll. Archery terms with Mongolian translations. Your name is mentioned.
She was teaching them my way of the bow. Someone's personal quarters.
A woman's kimono.
Tomoe's kimono.
The Mongols freed her. Why?
Do you hear that?
A survivor.
For a woman, an archer.
The Mongols caged her with us. But they set her free, gave her armor and a bow. She killed my wife and the others.
The bodies we found.
She proved her skill to the enemy, and they recruited her.
Please. It hurts. Don't leave.
I've seen enough. Let's go. I should have killed her.
Sensei?
Tomoe won her freedom. And she joined the Mongols.
Why would she do that? What happened?
I pushed her too hard.
Pushed her how? What are you hiding? Sensei! I demand an answer.
She attacked me. Not bandits. Tomoe.
Why?
She has no idea what it means to be samurai.
You drove her to the Mongols.
Do not judge me.
Do not lie to me.
I can't let Tomoe teach my way of the bow to the enemy.
Then we will stop her.
This is my fight. I don't need your weapon.
No, you need me. Victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
Lord Shimura raised you well. We'll hunt Tomoe together, but we do it my way.
And when the time comes, you will help rescue my uncle.
You have my word, Sakai. I will prepare to hunt Tomoe. When you are ready, meet me at my dojo.
We can't rescue my uncle alone. I need more people to join our fight.
Fine lady Masako Adachi. If she's still alive, she's one of the finest warriors on the island.
Uh-huh. Let's go, Krug.
That's my kage.
Okay.
Good horse.
They've taken the bridge!
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta. My brother's boy.
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Thank you.
They stop shooting!
It is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord. The bridge is clear.
The Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiroshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
Oh,
enjoy the walks.
Come on!